bless you.
Bless me. Thank you.
Okay.
Welcome back to Channel Idiot News.
So wait, so today we are talking about multiple things today. We are talking about the football, the NFL, and volleyball. For football, the Super Bowl of 2015 was the worst of all. I think the Patriots would have won if it wasn't for New England stealing the ball at the last 30 seconds. And there was a big, huge fight. That was pretty cool. Now on to volleyball. Wellington Dukes, they were okay. The JV team this year won a lot, and they were pretty cool. But the varsity team, on the other hand, since they had an underclassman, they were okay. They lost like half their games and won half of them. But as you can see right here, there is a clip of a girl not knowing how to serve a ball correctly. That's what's surprising me. That's just weird. And she tried out for the volleyball team. So disappointed in her. Even I played volleyball when I was 15. Look at me now, I am 30 years old. Breaking news, I just got intel from Cam that there is a live basketball game going on. And as you can see right in this area, they're playing horrible. I don't know anything about basketball, so I hate it. I hate it. Cam, back to you with the weather.
Thanks, Bert, for that sports segment. Now on to the weather. Here on a nice Monday morning, we're gonna have a nice 75 degrees. Oh, Jimmy here's gonna go for a swim, guys. Y'all go swim. And then overnight into Tuesday, we're gonna have a small cold front moving in. It's gonna be a nice 60 degrees, which I don't think is too bad, but old Jimmy here's not liking it too much, so you're gonna have to stay inside and not go swimming for a while. And then over to Wednesday, it's gonna hit negative 12. Jimmy, not going to school today. Y'all don't have school! Yes! Yes! No school! No school! No school! Back over to Brittany with the music segment.
Thanks, Cam, for that weather segment. That's interesting. But anyways, let's go on to the music. So, there are a couple albums now out or are coming out. Ricky Dillon's new album coming out, RPD, is an amazing EP so far. I think I like it. Also, Shawn Mendes' new album is going to be really cool. I don't know what it's called, though, but it's going to be awesome. Also, Jack and Jack's new music video, Like That, is up to 100,000 views on YouTube. Wow. Also, Bruno Mars has a new song that came out. He didn't write it. He's featured in the song. It's called Uptown Funk. It goes, Uptown Funk you up, like Uptown Funk you up, Uptown Funk you up, like what? Breaking news. I got news that, wait, what, Cam? Oh, breaking news. Two teenage girls are on the street dancing to some music video. They're doing some parody of Neon Lights by Demi Lovato. There it is. Oh my god, those girls. Wow. One looks like a Smurf. Anywho, cut that. Anyways, hope you guys like this new segment on the Music Time with Brit Wiz. Back to you, Beatrice and Potato.
Thanks, Brit, for that music segment. Those girls crazy, just going out there and
they're totally crazy.
Kids these days, man,
Speaking of kids, a 14-year-old guy just murdered a 65-year-old today with a shoe in Greater Cleveland, New York.
So sad. Rest in peace, sir. Speaking of kids and Cleveland, all of Cuyahoga County schools are closed and very many more right after this break.
Let's pretend we're running out of time. Of time. Baby, when they look up at the sky,
It's cold out there, guys. It's cold. It's negative 12 and still decreasing, ma'am. Also, in Olschwitz County, Westman McCormick, and Wellington High are closed today.
Hey, Potato, you remember going to Wellington High?
I remember those old days. I remember it.
You remember the time where we flooded food all over the place?
Yes! Great times. Oh, do you remember that one time? That one time? Oh man, that was great, wasn't it?
Yeah, I remember.
Yes. Great.
Okay. Justin, Britt, and Cam are coming out with a new music video parody.
Really?
Neon Lights by Demi Lovato on March 4th. Yeah.
Guys, better go check that out.
Check that out.
Yes.
That's gonna be fun.
Yeah, I can't wait. I wonder if it's those same girls that did the really crazy thing.
Who knows, Potato? Who knows?
I don't know. We have Andre over there with the weather out there in Greater Olschwitz County. It's so, so bad. Andre, you there? You there, Andre?
Thanks, Potato and Beatrice. It is freezing out here right now. And it is loud. I don't even know where I'm at. It's freaking freezing out here. Stay at home. Don't go on the streets. They're really bad. I'm surprised these people aren't listening. The roads are really, really bad right now. It is. Back to you, Beatrice and Potato.
Thanks, Andre, with that. Man, is it cold out there? I hope he doesn't get frostbit. Okay. Wait a minute! Breaking news! Just from Apple! Every Now guitar you buy in the world comes with a free puppy!
Oh, look at that! I want a puppy! Let's just go get a guitar!
Yeah!
Yeah! Woohoo! Woo! I got a free guitar! Well, it's not free, but I got a guitar. Woo! Let's play this thing!
There you have it.
There's your news for today.
Hope you had a great day so far.
I like Patricia over here.
It's Beatrice!
Shut up, Beatrice! Your name's Patricia.
Fine. See y'all next week!
So...
Hey guys, thank you for watching the newscast today.
Yes.
Of the Weiss...
The Brandon Cam Show!
News. 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 Today. But please subscribe to the Brit and Cam Show.
And we will see you guys next Wednesday with another new video.
Click that button down below and subscribe.
And become a member of the Brit and Cam Show
crew.
Yay! Okay, bye.
Mess. There's a light in those bread. Goodbye.
Bye.